as somebody who's taken hundreds of thousands of dollars of bribes from the Lynn family for giving them special zoning privileges, if I were a lawyer, I'd call that bribery, but I'm not a lawyer, so I'll let Mr. Swalwell define what he thinks taking all this money from people that he gave special zoning privileges to is. Maybe it's how he sees his role in government. I don't know of any case in my 40 years of public service that I have ever been accused of taking money from anybody for anything. Granted, I've taken money from all sorts of people who want to support my campaign. I've taken money from physicians groups, and I do work in the healthcare area. But generally, the physicians will tell you I don't give them as much money as they want. Mr. Swalwell, taking these bribes from the Lynn family, who he gave special benefits to, I think, and we'll find out when he files his financial disclosure reports, whether he could be accused and charged with accepting bribes.
Mr. Stark, I'm going to stop you.
Allow him to do that.
I'm going to stop. And I repeatedly asked each of you not to use personal attacks.
As far as my own campaign, I'm proud that I have not taken a single corporate political action contribution. I have received over 700 individual contributions. And as far as I know, they have all been legal. I have not accepted any bribes. And I don't know what Congressman Stark is talking about. Maybe the FBI is waiting for me outside. But as far as I know, I'm very proud of my service and office. And I believe, you know, individual contributions mean more to me than corporate political action money.
Thank you very much. Mr. Perino?